It was great meeting everybody. I'm looking forward to working with you.
Ditto.
Yeah, welcome aboard.
Hey, you got a great facility here and a great group of people.
Yeah, I like it.
Dr. Jackson.
Hey, glad I caught you. As it turns out, we need you to start today. A member of our pediatric staff, Dr. Sanborn, was called out on a family emergency necessitating a leave of absence.
I have no problem starting immediately.
Great. I'll get the paperwork started, and welcome to General Hospital.
Thank you, sir.
Nice timing.
Yeah, well, I'm glad I followed my instinct to come by and scope things out.
Congratulations. This is great. I'm excited.
Okay, I'm thinking it'd be a good idea for me to start learning my way around this place.
Well, I can give you a grand tour.
I'll do it. Better not let you handle Dr. Jackson's orientation. After all, we do want him to stick around. Hey, this way, sir. Robin jumped in any faster to take a Terrell around, or she just can't wait to talk bad about me in front of the new guy.
You know what, Lisa? Robin can say whatever she wants. You gave her that right. And if the new doctor believes Robin's story and not yours, well, that's one point for Robin.
God, you're surly today.
This was great. Seeing the hospital through your eyes. It's obvious how much you love the place.
Yeah, General Hospital's been a part of my life since I was a kid. And most of the people here are my extended family. Well, most of everyone. You'll fit right in.
It feels good so far.
Theo? What brings you here? I hope you're not experiencing symptoms of any kind.
My health is stable at the moment. No thanks to the Yahoos in charge of this hospital.
Oh, dear.
I'm following up on my malpractice suit. The GH attorneys have filed for a dismissal, but I won't be dismissed.
Well, that is standard operating procedure.
Yes, for people who won't accept responsibility. But I insist they do. And as this is our only legal recourse, I'll go after much more in court than I would have taken
for an admission
of negligence.
This stops now.
You do understand you're the one doctor I came in contact with who wasn't named in my lawsuit.
Whatever affects General Hospital affects me. And I have to say, Theo, you're being more than a little disingenuous. I mean, you came into General Hospital with an unidentified medical condition, and that's exactly what you got. Every conceivable test was run, every great doctor was consulted, and we all agreed. You are as healthy as an ox. You should have taken your clean bill of health and smiled and said thank you. Instead, you morphed into this shark.
Would I have received better care if the staff had known I was a litigator? Let me answer that. Damn right I would have.
You got the best this hospital has to offer.
That is very unfortunate indeed.
The truth is, there is absolutely nothing wrong with you. And I don't know if that frustrated you. I mean, it wouldn't be the first time we've seen someone fake an illness for whatever reason, but if that was the intent, you shouldn't have come to a truth-seeking institution. Pursuing this bogus malpractice suit is mean-spirited and low-minded. Dr. Garrett Henry. I thought you were better than that.
Your stay in this hospital was documented every step of the way. This suit won't hold up in court.
Could end up being a blow to your reputation. Actually, I know a little something about pride and ego, and you don't strike me as somebody that would want to look like a fool.
If you decide to go forward, please add me to the suit, because really, this is all my fault. There was something about you that I liked, and I wanted to assure you that you were not dealing with a life-threatening condition. So please, sue me.
I have no desire to punish the one person who treated me with respect. And so because you asked, and only because you asked, I will drop my lawsuit against General Hospital.
Thank you.
For me too.
Let me clarify. The lawsuit is dropped for now. But if I get sick because I walked back into this cesspool, I will come after you with all my considerable resources.